No one will give this chance like you guys, because it is a very, very good thing I want to say now. And the first main thing is that now we are going to see about Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited, a government company, good government company, profitable government company at a share price very, very lower than its even though its book value, guys. As you can see, the PB is nothing but price to book. So that mean the price of this book value of this company is around 70 rupees. Now the share price is just around 38 rupees, guys. I mean, the amount of potential it is having is very, very important. In this video, we're gonna see very, very important three things about Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited. So before going this video fully, guys, I just want one thing from you: click the subscribe button below so that we could get a lot reach and more of people and help all. The first main important thing is that the memorandum of understanding between Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited and BEL. So what is basically BEL? BEL is nothing but Bharat Electronics Limited. It is a government company which is specializing in defense production. So MOU, you people may ask, what is MOU? MOU means memorandum of understanding in full form. So what is the meaning of MOU, if you ask me? Memorandum of understanding is a document or agreement between two or more companies in order to share a common purpose or usefulness. Simply saying, if we having a knowledge and your friend is also having a knowledge, you are talking with both each other in order to gain a superb knowledge. So that is the main thing, and this is a MOU between Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited and BEL. So because of this joint effort, they are exploring into the new sensor defense and non-defense application and developed by both companies. It is a very, very, very good thing for Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited and this company. And the second thing I want to share with you guys is that Bharat Heavy Electrical commissions two hydropower projects in Arunachal Pradesh, and this add to the capex and capital employed, which may help it. So people, you may ask me, what is capex and capital employed? So basically, before going to these two definitions, I just want one thing from you guys. 11th February, today the company result. No, one of a friend asked him, bought at 42 rupees, what should I do? In this video, we are going to answer it. Sir, if you are holding this at 42 rupees, I mean, speaking to all of you guys, we are holding at 50 rupees or 42 rupees, I think you can average at this price, because the valuation of company's trading is very, very far below. And after this MOU, it is Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited, Bharat Electronics Limited, I think this share can easily gain up to 70 rupees, and we have also said that this share can go up to 50 rupees without this MOU. But after this MOU signing, it can have an impact in the revenue, which may boost another 20 rupees. We are seeing a target of 70 rupees in Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited. So don't worry, guys. I think it's a huge potential. The fourth important thing I just want to share, the last thing, is that the results of Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited is going to come today, 11th February. Till now, there is no gesture of this result. And as you can see here, from morning, it has been trading in a bulk volume base. As you can see, I'm showing the mouse now. It has been trading a volume like, but no result has been declared till now. But I hope by the evening they can declare the results. It is, I think that is a very, very important deciding factor for Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited, because two things are on a side, and a hat trick we want, that is a result. If result is also good, we may see at least target of 50 rupees in a 3 to 4 months and 80 rupees within a year. And very, very, very positive on Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited, guys, because the amount of debt is also less, and if any capital issue comes, there is no fear, because government is the major owner of this share. So if you say overall, there is no problem for this company, guys. And this is about Bharat Heavy Electronics Limited or Electronics Limited, whatever name you say, guys. And see another video very soon. So if you have any doubts regarding any shares, leave in comments below so that you could be able to post a video of that also, guys. And don't forget to click the subscribe button, guys. Thank you. See you all again.